the sights up, as well as the BKB. Freddy Pro, they're just too damn fast. Roger locks out another one with the Echo Slam. Catches two. That's going to be the Dark Willow. Ice. The last man standing for... Oh, look at it. Just give him the preemptive black hole. Give Mineski no way out of this game. Two of them. Burnett's Pro will move on.
We saw Liquid do it last year. They got sent into the losers early on by IG, but they made their way back to become tournament champions. And VP, their first test, they passed with flying colors. As Mineski are eliminated, no one ending that game 14-0-8. This man is not ready to go home.
The bracket's just not working to the favor of Southeast Asia, as Mineski had to take out TNC to get here. Now will also be eliminated. So we say goodbye to them. Virtus Pro, though, I mean, they came into this. They were like the tournament favorites. So many people. Virtus Pro was so dominant all year long that everybody favored VP to be one of the top three teams here at this TI. And the early drop to the lower bracket and their group stage performance as well, I know, came to a surprise to many. Do you think this performance, are we seeing some of the old VP coming back?
I think just getting this win on the main stage brings them a little bit more confidence. It resets things for them. They're going to look at the bracket. They're going to see an Optic team that they've beaten before. They're going to be a little bit more comfortable. And this might just be the spark that they needed.
VP needs to be able to